I must be tasty. I'm delicious. Like, I'm 50% sugar. But the other 50% is organ meat, you know, heart. You gotta be careful with that. If you eat too much of meat, you're gonna get the gout. I can go home, heal up, and I might have a little more time to explore. I have to quit at like 6:30 on the dot. Morning routine to get my kids to camp needs to start a little earlier. It's been rough. Lots of seeds. Lots of resin. Ooh, food. Yum. What else do I have? Not a lot of value. Could be a team player and cook some things. Yeah. I think that might be what I must do. Roast some mushrooms. But I think it's going to be mostly turnips. Turnips and rye and spelt. Blueberries. There's no firewood in here. Rot, my favorites. Some turnips going in here. Honey, you can't lay on. Well, actually, you're kind of comfy right now. Okay, you can sit on me. I'll allow it. Is it? for some reason, it gives me a lot of trouble. Is this all right? No, that's spelled. Cook the food. I'm hanging on to it. More wood I need to. I have logs anywhere? Yeah, I've got some. Chop it up. Oh, the bear carpet? Placenta killed that. In his defense, the bear was very rude. Some chill cooking. Any day now. Yes. Because you can hear the rain a lot better on the surface. You don't like rain? Rain's awesome. given back a little more than I ate. I contributed to society today. Speaking of which, let's eat this. Nom nom nom. One more. Nom nom nom. Firewood here. No. Just leaving that for the next person who wants to cook. Oh. Ah, the flax does look good. Yeah, some of these onions are good. And all of the turnips are good. We are going to be good neighbors. Those were turnips. Turnips are nutrient K. Got parsnips. Whoops. Or nutrient P. Replant some turnips. Kind of be a waste. Or I could plant. Yeah, I'll plant the rye and the stuff. Yeah. I talked to Mom. She doesn't want to buy you a snorkel. She just bought you a lot of swimming gear. You need to get comfortable holding your breath underwater. You'll never ever be comfortable holding your breath underwater. That's fair. I mean, I'm not either. I am. Okay, we can practice. In the bathtub. No, the bathtub's a great place to practice holding your breath. Yeah, well, the bathtub is full of water. What's... That's me. I look ugly? Is that what you said? How dare you? I look adorable. I'm switching out of my fur clothes so they can last longer now that winter's over. Stop calling me ugly for like 1 minute. Okay, fair. You like it when I'm cute instead. I mean, I tried to make my character as cute as possible. Listen, I'm adorbs. You only like baby foxes. No matter. You want me to dress up in a baby fox? You mean as a baby fox, right? Okay. For a second, I thought you wanted me to hunt, like, cute little foxes. Listen, I am not going to hunt adorable baby foxes. The foxes are kind of good. They keep the rabbits out of my crops. That's exactly how they keep them out of my crops, yes. I'm sorry. You like bunnies and foxes. Well, unfortunately, but foxes eat meat. If they don't eat the bunnies, what do you want them to eat? Want them to eat grass? It's just not in a fox's nature. Are there any furry creatures you don't like? Like rats? Bats? You like all furry animals. Yeah, what about piggies? Never mind, they're adorable too. I don't know. You hate piggies? Okay. The foxes can eat the piggies then. Do I like piggies? Yeah. They're all right. Yeah. I mean, there's a lot of diversity in piggies. Like little teacup piggies, those are adorable. Can you see a teacup piggy? Whoa. Death hole. Hey, have you seen any bees? He said yes. still sleeping. That's alright, he'll be up in time. He just needs to get some extra sleep. You read a book and then you fell asleep. Yeah. You can, well, there's not really much time for a nap. You could take a little nap if you wanted. Okay, you can sleep here. These are currants? Cranberries. I can make all sorts of juice out of cranberries. Make cranberry apple juice, cranberry peach juice, cranberry pear juice, cranberry
grape juice.
Cranberry grape juice, yes, yes. Except for everything except cranberry juice. That you need potatoes for. You're gonna have to get your foot off my desk. Because it's very difficult to play in that position. Feet down, please. I do appreciate what you're trying to do, but kicking my hands while I'm playing makes it difficult. Don't push the buttons. Let's see. Here at the edge of the forest, where the flowery meadows kind of meet. If I were bees, I would be in these exact trees. Eight digit, thanks for following. Found some bees? I don't think you found bees. Got me. Got me good. The bee hunt struggle is real. Yeah, well, I've made it infinitely worse by smashing every beehive I could find in early game. You know if they respawn, by any chance?
No. It was negative.
They do not. That's my alarm. Yeah, you can turn off the alarm. I have to head back to base and call it quits. Alright. So I've ruined the area around my house for bees forever. So if I'm gonna find bees, they're gonna be a million miles away. Which is good. We learned something. We learned that I'm an idiot. Okay, I'm a good guy, but I still need to find the bees. And I've made it very difficult. So I consider it my personal mission to bring bees back to our colony. You saw a bug? Is it a cool bug? Scary bug. Describe the bug for me, please. Okay, so it's a little round bug, like a beetle. It has 10 legs. Sounds kind of like a spider. Is it a spider? Well, now I'm worried it's a tick. It is a tick? Okay, keep an eye on it, but don't let it touch you. It flew? Okay, well, if it flew, it's not a tick, so that's actually kind of a relief. Oh, maybe it crawled up onto the window? If it moves that fast, it's still probably not a tick. Where am I? I am far north of the base. The most painful lessons are the ones we never forget. True. Lots of seeds. This eat. Alright, hang on. I gotta learn the names of these mushrooms. Fly agaric. Like, I never bothered to, like, sit there and read the whole name. I'm just like, a garlic. Got it. Oh, lovely. Can you cover your mouth when you sneeze on me? That's fine, yeah. Sneeze on my shirt. As long as it's not like the side of my head. Do you hear mommy? Never read the whole manual either. Yeah. Alright. I am late for getting everybody ready for camp. So I've gotta fly through this. Let's see. Food, food, food. food. Oh, and food. Let's see. Seeds, 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 and seeds. All except for my secret flax stash. By the time I log in tomorrow, I can harvest my veggies, and I can plant my flax, throw the rod in the fireplace. Yeah. Alright everybody, if you watched on Twitch, thank you for following. You can check my schedule, see when I'm going to be on again. The schedule's pretty accurate. I've been a little late sometimes, and I've done some bonus streams, but for the most part, the schedule's very accurate. If you watched on YouTube, be sure to like and subscribe. Every little bit helps, and any money I do make goes directly to helping the content of the stream. Alright, have a great day. I think tomorrow we'll find the bees. I believe. Thanks for the stream. Late to the game today, but I'll try to catch some other time. That's fine. This is all also going up on YouTube, so you can check out anything you miss. Like, every little bit has made it. In fact, about 7 minutes ago, I think I uploaded my surprise Saturday stream, when you can actually hop on and look at me building the rooftop garden up here. Anyway, that's it for me. Bye-bye.